देखिए, हर साल नवरात्रों में सब मंदिर जाते थे, आश्रम जाते थे, मगर इस साल माता आपके घर में आ रही है, इसलिए बाहर मत जाना। आप घर में ही नवरात्र बनाइए, माँ आपके पास आ रही है, नहीं तो आप चूक जाओगे। माँ को निराश नहीं करना, मंदिर में पूजा पंडाल के सामने भीड़ न करें। शुभ नवरात्रि।
We are still in the midst of a pandemic. We'll give you a sense of what we are seeing here in early evenings in the national capital. We are coming to you from a rather busy stretch. This is a stretch leading to ITO police headquarters here in the national capital. As you can see, at any given point in time, this is an area which is chock-a-block with traffic. In these circumstances, we have a very important message coming out from Gurudev Shri Shri Ravi Shankar, who has given a message to all his followers saying, this time in the festive season, they should not crowd around the pandals. Instead, they should choose to stay indoors. Let's quickly try and speak with someone to get a sense of how the people on ground are seeing this. अभी कोरोना के दौर से हम लोग गुजर रहे हैं, अभी दशहरा का समय है, फेस्टिवल का टाइम है, ऐसे में इस बार आप लोग घर में रहेंगे या निकलेंगे बाहर?
घर पे रहेंगे, हम बाहर नहीं निकलना चाहते हैं और घर पे सुरक्षित रहेंगे।
और आपका क्या कहना है, दशहरा है, रावण जलेगा थोड़े दिनों में, इस बार जो है कोरोना का समय चल रहा है अभी भी, ऐसे में आप बाहर निकलेंगे?
नहीं मैडम, मैं भी बाहर नहीं निकलूंगा, घर पे ही रहना और सही रहना, सुरक्षित रहना। कोरोना के माध्यम से अभी बीमारी बहुत ज़्यादा चल रही है, इस बीमारी में हम अपने आप को सुरक्षित रखना चाहते हैं और घर रहना चाहते हैं।
So these are the voices of some of the common citizens here in the national capital. They feel and they are very cognizant about the fact that we are still in the midst of a pandemic and it is quite unsafe for them to step outside of their homes. In this backdrop, this message of Gurudev Shri Shri Ravi Shankar really goes on to bolster the message of safety that various state governments have also been issuing to the citizens. It was only yesterday that the Supreme Court had also expressed concern as to how controlling a restricted number of entry inside a temple is different from a procession that has to be brought out on the road. This was in context of the Nanded Sikh Management Committee seeking permission to conduct a procession from the Supreme Court, and the Supreme Court left it to the state administration. So this message of Gurudev Shri Shri Ravi Shankar would also be something which will be seen in the context of how this strikes a positive note as far as various other state administrations are concerned, especially during the time of religious festivities here in the country, where we see a lot of thronging of crowds, not just in the marketplaces but also the pandals. This time around, even the Durga Puja pandals are going to be conducted in a restricted manner. And a very important message also coming from Gurudev, because he is acknowledged and recognized as a significant religious and social leader in India, and therefore he has a substantial following here in India. And his message coming and telling his followers that this is not the time, this time of the year, conducive to engage in thronging pandals and other places on account of the Dashera, and that Mother Goddess this time around will be visiting them in their very homes.